This is the last demo class only. Oracle 19c is a relational data model product from Oracle Corporation. If you want to operate this product, then we are using which languages? First day already we are discussing in a previous classes. SQL is a language. Another language, PLSQL is a language. These languages we are learning in our course. Again, another language is dynamic SQL is a language. Dynamic SQL. What I'm telling yesterday, Oracle, SQL Server, DB2, Sybase, Informix, Teradata, these products are from different companies, but these all products are implemented based on relational data model. In a 1970, E.F. Codd introduced a relational data model. Basically, he is a mathematician. He is working in a where? IBM company. That's why he decided to represent the data in the format of matrix, rows and columns. Prior to 1970, IMS and IDMS softwares are there. IMS is a hierarchical data model product based only they are implementing. IDMS is a network based only they are implementing. But those data models are failure models. Some drawbacks are there. In a future, we are learning those things. Some knowledge is required. This relational data model product, in a product we are learning also, three components are main components yesterday we are discussing. One is, so many collection of database objects are there. Particular database object is a particular purpose. Table, view, procedure, function, trigger, package, synonym, like that. Again, not only that one, set of operators are there in a every relational data model. And also, yes, not only these set of operators, but also relational data model products are okay, works based on set of integrity rules. Yesterday, we are starting about that one. Okay, yeah, so now here, yes. Now, anybody not adding previous classes also, not a problem. Why? Because these are very easy concepts only. Now, once practically means you are understandable. Now, okay, relational data model, a brief idea I'm telling yesterday, but in our course, we are learning a Oracle product from Oracle Corporation. That's why, where this Oracle is coming from, at least a brief history, you have an idea, and also versions, you have an idea, technical concepts, SQL, PLSQL, what are the topics are there in a which version, you don't have an idea really, because you are a first time newcomer, I think. But unfortunately, before we are going to start actual classes, I'm intimating to you old history and also a technical concepts first noted down. Why? Because those concepts are very helpful in a future. Suppose you are learning a courses, a good subject is there. But unfortunately, whenever you are attending an interview, you are putting a what for Oracle 11G, for example. Whenever we are putting a what some version 11G in your resume, 11G features they're asking interviewer. But you are not telling a proper features means your failure in interview. There is no choice. Suppose you are putting a 19C. What are the latest concepts are there in a 19C? You, in an interview asking means you are not telling means no use to learn what courses are. Ultimate goal is what? Get a job only. And good subject you are gaining the knowledge is important. And now check it out. That's purpose. Before we are going to start classes, so many fellows are reading articles, but they doesn't know properly where the Oracle is coming from. What is that one? They doesn't know. But I'm designing a what small diagram. Through that one, everyone easily understandable. First time newcomer also. Now check it out. Concentrate here. Slowly observe it here. A simple diagram I'm drawing only through that one generalized idea. Is this Oracle product of where the Oracle is coming from? Yes, you are understandable. Okay. So now here up to this one, you have an idea. No? And now check it out. Slowly observe it here. Actually, in a 1970 onwards, relational data model products are released from different companies. Why? Because in a 1970 only, E.F. Codd, don't write it, just observe it here. The simple diagram I'm drawing means then you are understandable. E.F. Codd, he is the father of the relational data model. He has written a paper. Paper means not a single paper, so much of big article only. And now written a paper. What is that paper name? relational model of data for, don't write it, just observe it here. Relational model of data for large shared data banks. This is a paper. In this paper only, relational data model concepts, yesterday primary key, foreign key, some just roughly something I'm telling you, those all the things are there. So many things. That's why in 1970, E.F. Codd written a paper, relational model of data for large shared data banks. In this paper only, all the concepts are there, but not only that one. And now slowly observe it here. Actually, nowadays, you are working in a very Oracle product, for example. 1 minute only. And now here, yes, observe it here. Suppose you are working in a Oracle product. Okay, fine. But Oracle is a relational data model product. If you want to operate this product, then we are using which language? SQL is a language. SQL is a non-procedural language, not a procedural language, non-procedural language. But unfortunately, in a way, nowadays, SQL server also we are operating means which language we are using. Again, same SQL. Differences already I'm telling you in the previous classes. SQL. That's why SQL is a non-procedural language. But this language is which person is developed? Yes, here always EF Codd only implemented what? Invented what? This language only. In that case, 1970, this language name is not SQL. In those days, yes, EF Codd introduced a what one language, that is a non-procedural language. Actually, IMS, IDMS, IDMS softwares are there in a before 1970 only, 1962, 1970. Those softwares, they're handling hierarchical data model, network data model softwares means they're using a what procedural language. That is difficult, procedural language, a COBOL like that only. Nowadays, Java.NET like that only, your old end is COBOL is there. Still, they are using a COBOL in a way, mainframe systems. Now observe it here, but unfortunately, that is a little bit of difficult. That's why EF Codd introduced a what? A relational data model in a 1970. Not only that one, for operating a what? Those data model products, they are introducing a new language. What is that language? DSL/alpha is a language. Nowadays, this language name is SQL. Okay. This is a language only, DSL alpha language. Slowly observe it here. And now concentrate here. Okay, DSL alpha language. Okay. And now he's introduced it. Nowadays, this language is a what? SQL. Okay. Now, based on this relational data model, first company, one company, introduced a first relational database product. Anybody have an idea? Anybody outside knowledge is there? Now tell me which company introducing a what first relational data model product? Oracle is not there in those days. Now here, very good. One fellow is telling only IBM company. IBM company, yes, you're introduced a what based on this paper because he is working in a where now here, EF Codd working in a where IBM company only. Now that's why. Yes, here IBM company introduced a what? So now here IBM company only introduced. So now here first relational data model product. Which product that one? Actually, nowadays DB2 is there. No, same olden days. One product is there based on this paper. Those persons are developed a one product only, relational data model product. What is that product name? Nobody knows. That is what? System R. System R is a project is there actually. System R, System/R only. This is a product. Yes, in this system R, some developers are there. That team is there. They are facing a problem with a DSL alpha language. That's why they are introducing a simplified version of this DSL alpha language that is called Square language. Again, that Square is changed into a SQL, structured English query language. Again, that SQL is changed into where SQL. That is history we are learning in a future. Don't worry. Now observe it here. system or team developed a simplified version of the where DSL alpha language called which one? Square language. Square language. That square language again modified into SQL. Again, that SQL is modified into SQL. Nowadays, SQL is there. Okay. Yeah. So now, at least just some brief study. First time newcomer. No. Yes. Idea purpose. Okay. Fine. Now, but where the Oracle is coming from? Where the Oracle is there? And now here, yes. Anybody having idea? Yes. Oracle is okay. So now here, where is Oracle is coming from? Oracle Corporation. Where is that one? Means actually. In a 1977 only, Larry Ellison is the CEO, former CEO of the Oracle Corporation, and another person, Bob Miner and Edwards, those three persons came out from one company. They started a new company, STL. Again, they are changing STL into RSI. Again, they are changing RSI into Oracle Corporation. That much of history is there. But unfortunately, just I'm intimating to you, one of the CEO of the where Oracle Corporation is Larry Ellison. Okay. First, he is working in a where American electronics company that name was Ampex. In that Ampex only, Bob Miner was Larry Ellison manager. He is and also some other supervisor is there, Edwards. These three fellows are came out from that company. They are started a new company, STL. In that one, STL. Oracle product. Actually, yes, here in that company only, now CIA project is there, code named Oracle. Yes, same thing they are introducing only. Just observe it here. Actually, here Ampex is a company is there. Okay, fine. This is an electronics company. Ampex company. This is nobody knows. In a Google, we are searching. Means that company details are there. This is an electronics company. In this company, in those days, 1977s only, and now here, actually, CIA project is there. In that CIA project, these details are not required. In this CIA project, just they're starting storing a data mechanism purpose. One product only. What is that one? Oracle. Codenamed Oracle, actually. But unfortunately, from this company, three persons came out from this company and started a new company that is STL. And next only RSI is there. Okay, started a new company that is called RSI. What is RSI means? Relational Software Incorporation. Those details later I will tell you. Just observe it here. At least rough idea. RSI company. In this RSI company only, here 1979 only they are starting. Okay, fine. Which persons? Larry Ellison, Bob Miner, and Edwards. These three persons came out from this company. Larry Ellison, Bob Miner, Edwards. These are the three fellows are there. Okay. Larry Ellison is a former CEO of the Oracle Corporation. No? And now here in this RSI company, Oracle, whatever we are learning, Oracle, that is introduced. So many versions, right? Again, this RSI company name is changed into, yes, your another name only, Oracle Corporation. In 1982, just some versions purpose only, this diagram is important later. Oracle Corporation. They're changing what RSI name into Oracle Corporation. And now here in this one, Oracle product. Nowadays, so many products are there. Oracle, so many versions, all the things we are learning in a future. Okay, now here in 2018 result, that one of the vocation of here, manager is an interviewer only, and they are giving interview. In that one, they are telling about 54% of the market it will occupy compared to all other databases. That much of powerful is Oracle. Again, based on this paper, okay, based on this paper only, and now here, actually, so now here, yes, here, these products, energy products also, they are implemented for so many companies only. But unfortunately, in this paper, so many relational data model concepts is introduced, and not only that one, database design concepts are there in a feature. Normal forms are there, most powerful. Normal forms are there, okay, non-technical persons don't afraid only. And now just some normal forms also, EF card only introduced. Those are first NF, second NF, third NF, something is there. BCNF, 4NF, 5NF is not introducing only. Just I'm intimating to you, oh, maybe, yes, some normal form database design concepts are there. Those things also introduced by EF card only. And now EF card. Just roughly, this diagram, draw this diagram, then we are starting the products and some history I will tell you. Draw this diagram. Through this diagram, what we are understandable, oh, maybe 1970 onwards, relational data model is there. EF Pod, he is a father of the relational data model. He is working in a way, in those days, he is working in a IBM company. He is a mathematician. And also, he is only introducing DSL alpha language. Nowadays, that name is a SQL language. Based on that paper, IBM company was introduced, first relational data model product, system or product. That product also operating by using DSL alpha language, but they are changing some team members in a system or they are changing, they are modifying DSL alpha language into Square into SQL language actually. Nowadays SQL that one. But unfortunately, in US only, California, American electronics company is there. That name is Ampex. In that company only, Bob Miner was Larry Ellison manager. Larry Ellison, Bob Miner, and Edwards working in a way in that company in a Oracle project only. But maybe some reasons we don't know. So now here, yes, these three fellows are came out from that company. And they started a new company, RSI, in the 1979. STL is there, okay. That history I will tell you, don't worry. In that one, Oracle. Again, 1982, that company name was changed into Oracle Corporation. Oracle is a product. Again, EF card introduced the normal forms, first NF, second NF, third NF, something is there, don't worry. Just take a snap, this one. Just idea, you don't know this one also, not a problem. In a later, you are reading article, means you are understandable. But easiness purpose, I'm designing like this. Oh, maybe first time newcomer, easily for 1979, 1980, something is there. Yeah. Take a snap. Completed this one. Just take a snap through mobile, that is better. Easy, no? This one. Just history, this one. Because we are learning Oracle, means Oracle is better, little bit of knowledge is better. Some terminology I want, that's why. Take a snap. Is better, no, fastly, time saving. Otherwise, anybody drawing means right. Okay, yeah, very good. Completed? Yes, very good. And now, slowly observe it here. Okay, now, yeah. And now, slowly observe it here. Okay, CI is a project name. In that one, Oracle is a product. And now here, Now slowly observe it here. It's a big history, but just idea purpose only. Years, I want years numbers, because this one which year, this one which year, this language which year they are introducing today, we are learning. That's purpose only, because that in the future that knowledge is very helpful. And now slowly write it only. Now some history only, and now easily understandable. In 1977, Larry Ellison is the CEO of the Oracle Corporation. No, Larry Ellison. Larry Ellison. Come on. Bob Miner. These are the names. Okay. Bob Miner is a manager actually. Edwards is a supervisor. Edwards started a new company called SDL. Is a company name is SDL. In that company only Oracle they're copying. Okay, so now here, what is SDL means within the bracket, right? It's software development, software development laboratories. Close the bracket. Okay, now, oh, maybe STL is a company is there. Okay, don't worry, this previous case, all the things only, because you are a first time newcomer. Oh, maybe some company they are starting only, some three fellows. Okay, yeah. Now, why Murali sir telling about these histories and all these things that is very helpful in a future. And now check it out. Concentrate here. Suppose slowly observe it here. Now observe it here. So many fellows are whenever, okay, maybe, okay, up to now we are not starting a Oracle. Just observe it here. Whenever they're starting a Oracle, some usernames they're typing only. Okay, in academic career side, otherwise in a previous classes, maybe. And now here, yes, I am also roughly, I'm typing what some username. What is the username? Okay, something is there. Scott is a username. I'm typing. You are observing or not? Yes, here, that is a letter. What is users and all these next classes? And now here, yes, observe here. Tiger is a password. Something is there. Okay, fine. Yes. What is this one? What is this Scott means? Nothing is there. Actually, in 1977, these three persons are starting a new company. But unfortunately, in that year only, Bruce Scott was hired as a first employee at STL company. He is the first employee at STL company. He is joining only. Based on his knowledge only, company growth is very fast compared to other companies, other competitors in those days. Why? Because he's a highly intelligent fellow. Actually, he's designed a what in a 1978 only EMP DEPT tables. Yesterday, I'm showing, you know, yes, here those tables, he is very good knowledge in automation. Yes, still those tables through only in a 2021 also, I am also here also, we are learning about subject through that tables. That tape, those tables, powerful, normalized, third normal form based tables, he is only designed. How much intelligent fellow, observe it here. That's why I always observe it here and now check it out. Based on that person respect purpose, maybe one of the user, they are giving a what? Scott. Here, password is tiger is there. What is the tiger means? Nothing is there. Actually, Bruce Scott, as now daughter, okay, so now cat name is, so now tiger only, unfortunately. That name, there, he, okay, so now here he is only telling, yes, in that day onwards, they are giving awards. Scott is the one user, and also the daughter's cat name is a tiger, they are giving. Okay, that history not required. Just observe it here. Oh, maybe that much of thing is there. What I'm intimating to you, yes, in 1977, write it. In 1977, Bruce Scott was hired as first employee at STL company. At STL company. Okay, yeah. Actually, all are well-known persons, tables, KSNO, SQL, and all these things. I am also telling, anybody also telling. But these type of things, so nobody reading articles. That's why who are not telling some other knowledge, that is I'm embedded in my classes. So I'm my interest always. Okay. Just anybody patience is there. Okay. Listen. Okay. Yeah. Now. And now again, observe it here. Again, actually 1978 only. Actually, Oracle versions are there. Today I will tell you. Oracle latest version is 19c. I'm telling no. The same like Oracle 1.0, 2.0, 3.0, some versions are there. In a 1978 only, this STL company introduced a Oracle 1.0. But unfortunately, that 1.0, so they never released only because maybe they are afraid in those days. Maybe that is successful or not, they are afraid. That's why experimental purpose only, they are implemented that project only. You see, yeah, nowadays Larry Ellison is a business person, but unfortunately, he's a technical person in those days only. Now here, write it in 1978. STL company introduced Oracle 1.0. This is a version actually. This is the first version, but unfortunately, in a books we are reading is first version 2.0. They are telling really correct. Why? Because this version never released. So now experimental purpose they are giving only. Now here, this version was never released. In those days, never released. Okay, just experimental purpose they are introduced. Okay, next. Actually, 1979, this company name was changed into RSI. RS means maybe relational data model based only implemented. No, that's why relational software incorporation they are changing. Maybe. And now here, any reasons or anything, write it. In 1979, SDL company. STL company name was changed into RSI. RSI means within the bracket, write it, Relational Software Incorporation. Relational Software Incorporation. Okay, yeah. Next, actually, in 1982, here in 1982, RSI company name, RSI company name was changed into. Nowadays, Oracle Corporation. Actually, nowadays Oracle Cloud also most popular compared to Oracle Apps. So many things are there. Was changed into Oracle Corporation. Oracle Corporation. Oracle System Corporation. Again, they are changing into Oracle Corporation. So many things are there. Okay, now, brief idea. Okay, yeah. Better to know, not a mandatory. These are all the things. Just oh, maybe Oracle is a product is introduced in 1977 onwards. Some company, okay, just idea for. Okay, now completed. Yeah, now before we are going to start our course, technically. Important terminologies I mean by that, don't afraid only, but note it down because some versions at least you are understandable. write it Oracle versions. Oracle versions. Technical concepts also I remember, right? Heading Oracle versions. Slowly observe it here. Actually, now slowly observe it here. First version released in a way, Oracle 2.0. Oracle. Now here, Oracle 2.0. 1.0 never released, 2.0. But Ibuchi or RSA company was releasing a what 2.0 version. That is 1979 only. Okay. Yes. 1979 only they released. Finished now. Okay. Write it. Oracle versions. Main heading. And now this one note it down. Oracle 2.0, 1979. Oh, maybe RSA company. Observe it here. In this one, which topics are there? Actually, yes, if you want to operate a Oracle means SQL, PL, SQL, Dynamic SQL, no. In those days, PL, SQL is not there. This language is not there. You know, which version onwards this will be there, I will tell you. Dynamic SQL also not there. Only basic SQL functionality is there. And standard SQL language, but basic functionality they are copying only. Because first time, no. And now here, only SQL language through only they are operating a Oracle. Only basic SQL functionality. This is the first public version in a way from Oracle Corporation. Okay, write it. This is first public version. First public version. This is the first public version. Again, here, basic SQL functionality. Basically, basic SQL functionality. Functionality. And also, yes, in a future, we are learning about important concepts only, table format only, data is storing. Okay, fine. In a future, we are learning our course side, SQL side. But unfortunately, Java.NET, so many programmers are well-known persons. Multiple table data we are retrieving, we are fetching means joins is a concept is there. That concept also, yes, they are embedded in a basic SQL functionality side, joins only there. Advanced concepts are not there in those days. Joins. Don't worry. Joins and all these things means multiple table data, it will be retrieved. Okay. This technical terminology, don't worry. In a non-technical persons are there. Don't worry. Later you are familiar. Okay. Yeah. Just important one, I'm embedded. Now, next version. Anybody having idea? Version number, guess it. Oracle, very good. Which one? 3.0 version number. Okay, yes. In a which year? Maybe. Which year they are introducing only? Anybody? Guess it. Okay. You don't have an idea? Guess it. And now here, Oracle 3.0. Very good. 1983. Very good. Correct. Some fellows are guessing. Maybe they have an idea. Okay. 79 to 83 gap is there. Okay. 1983. Okay, fine. They're introducing. But unfortunately, slowly after it here. Which commands are there? SQL commands. You are observing or not? Yes, here Murlis are telling you what in a previous demo classes, not necessary also. Something suddenly I am telling you what some concepts. You are observing or not. First day I'm telling data or information. Small thing I'm telling. Why I'm embedded that concept means in a future. Core tools are there. That is the first tool is information tool. In that class explanation purpose, small thing I'm telling. Every class only important. Okay. I will tell you in a future purpose actually. Small thing I'm embedded. Suddenly second day, I'm telling you what maybe flat file drawbacks are there. In that case, suddenly I'm telling you what you are observing or not. Very fastly, I'm telling you what that class, data redundancy I'm telling. In that one, transaction I'm telling, automaticity commit, roughly I'm telling only. In that one, suddenly commit and roll back I'm telling. You are observing or not. Anybody remembering in a previous demo classes, suddenly I'm telling you what commit means save. And rollback means cancel the transactions I am telling or not. Yes, why Murlis are telling you what this one means? Yes, always this commit and rollback commands are not there in a 2.0, only 3.0 version onwards they are introduced. That is not required, just my interest purpose I am telling. Now here, oh yeah, commit and rollback is some commands are there. Commit means save, rollback means undo the transaction from memory diagrammatically, roughly I'm telling you, no. Yes, those commands are introduced in a 3.0 onwards. Before 3.0, another functionality is there. That's why commit, comma, rollback technical commands are introduced in a Oracle SQL in a 3.0 version onwards. transactional language commands, TCL commands. Okay, na? Yes, write it. Commit, comma, rollback. Newcomer, don't worry. Commit means save. Rollback means cancel transaction, undo the transaction from memory. Something is there. Okay, well, those commands are introduced in a 3.0 version. Okay, important ones. So many things are there. And now, slowly after, actually, this is a Windows operating system. In a Windows operating system, okay, so now I am clicking what this one automatically, it will be now display like this. Again, right click means yes, pop-up menu is generated. Again, we are clicking this one automatically. Yes, here F5 button means okay, refresh. How it is possible? Yes, some coding, some software engineers who are implementing what this product, that company, are now here. Yes, here software programmers writing what coding only. Now, anybody guess it only? You know, this Windows operating system was developed in a which language? Based on which language? Anybody? Anybody tell me? Which language? Windows operating system is there, no? That is developed in a which language? Very good. C, some fellows are telling, not a C. C related language. C, next C++, something is there, no? Yeah, very good. Yes, here. Not only C, C++, another. Very good. Some fellow is guessing only. Great. Visual C++ is a language. Nowadays, C#.NET is there, no? Windows application development purpose. In a olden days or nowadays also, Visual C++ is a language is there. And now here, yes, here in this one, MFC, Microsoft Foundation classes, again, okay, so now SDK is there. Through that one, they are developing a what? Windows operating system. Most powerful now here operating systems, Windows operating system developed by using a what? Visual C++ is a language. Same like. And now here is a Oracle is there. Oracle, we are typing some commands, okay, but internally, this Oracle is implemented by using assembly language only. Internally, assembly language is there. You know, olden days, 8086, some assembly languages are there or not in those days. But assembly language means very slow access. That's why internally, translators and compilers are, internal compilers in Oracle, this assembly language that changed into where? C language. That's why internally also most powerful language only in Oracle. Actually, in a software technology implemented also internally, some language is there. And now here, yes, pre-processor development only. Same like here also, in a olden days, assembly language is there. But unfortunately, internally, C language, we are not allowed to okay, so now learn what in a Oracle operating purpose. But what I'm intimating to you, internally, C language is there in a pre-processor side. That's why very powerful. Internally also, most powerful this one. And now here, rewritten. Okay, pre-processor only. Okay. Rewritten in C language. Internal. Okay. Yeah. Just idea purpose. Third one. Oracle. Next version. Oracle 4.0. That is introduced in 1984. But the most beautiful feature is there, read consistency. What is read consistency we are learning in a feature? Read consistency. I will tell you separate topic is there, read consistency in our classes only we are learning. Suppose 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock, one transaction is executing long period in the middle of the transaction. Another fellow modifying the data, which transaction they are viewing only. Some concept is there. Don't worry. Okay. Yeah. Some concepts. Okay. Don't worry. Technical persons means understandable. Later, you are familiar. Okay. Next, Oracle 5.0. That is the condition. Don't worry. Okay. Oracle 5.0. This 5.0 introduced in a way 1985. And now observe it here. Actually, nowadays, because of lockdown, I am also giving a lectures from the where some place. You are also listening what these notes and the lectures from your vocation in your office, otherwise in your house or anything. How it is possible? Client server architecture is there. But unfortunately, in Oracle, at least in those days only, before 5.0, client server architecture is not there. Client server architecture is not there before 5.0. Yes, that's why nowadays anybody also work from home only. Now here, yes, here just VPN connection is there through that one only. But Oracle 5.0 onwards, the version onwards, that is possible. That's why only Oracle 5.0 onwards only this client server architecture they are introduced. Very good. Introduced. Client server architecture, write it. Introduced client server architecture. Everyone knows client server architecture. Okay, next version where Oracle 5.1 is there, that is our distributed databases. I am not telling. Okay, next version Oracle 6.0. I am writing Oracle 6.0. You know, which year? Maybe anybody guess it. In a previous case, you are guessing great. Now, in this case, you are guessing is really great. Okay, so now here, anybody? Yes, not a 1986. Very good. 88 only. Most powerful. Why this year? Okay, important. Slowly, I'm telling means reason is there. Actually, Oracle means today. Okay, we are writing a what first initial stage without explanation. Also, Oracle product we are operating means SQL language, PL SQL, Dynamic SQL. We are learning. Okay, fine in a future. But unfortunately, SQL is there in a initial stage. PL SQL is not there. But unfortunately, here Oracle 6.0 version onwards, they are introducing a one language. What is that one? PL SQL. That's when 1988 onwards, PL SQL developer jobs are there in a worldwide. Nowadays, you are applying a PL SQL developer means 1988 onwards is possible. And now here, observe it here. Oracle 6.0 only introduced a what? PL SQL language. That's why versions, why I'm telling roughly small things means, oh, some knowledge easily you are understandable. Oh, PL SQL means some version onwards is will be there, okay? Introduced PL SQL means procedural language extension for SQL. Procedures, functions, triggers, packages, cursors, so many things are there. We are learning in a future. Introduced PL SQL language. Write it. Introduced PL SQL language. Introduced PL SQL language. Not only that one, locks are there, row level lock, table level lock, something only. Row level locks are introduced in a way. 6.0. That you don't have an idea, not a problem. At least a PL SQL is there. You have an idea now. Row level locks and all this in technical terminology. Completed up to this one. Just an idea purpose. Okay, some non. Just the one. No. Next. Oracle 7.0. This is SQL PL SQL related concept. Technical. Okay. 7.0. Oracle 7.0 was introduced in a where which year? 90s only. 1992. Very good. So who you are telling, Satish, you are telling correct. Yes. 1992. Okay, yeah. And now, actually, so many concepts are there, but unfortunately, my interest purpose in a future pressure level initial programmer, okay, easily understandable purpose, some concepts I'm copying. Actually, now anybody guess it? Now here, yes. Okay, some fellows are telling actually. Actually, C language data types means integer, float, character, something is there, no? Yes. Same like Oracle. Maybe any technical persons are there in academic career. Maybe tell me what are the data types are there in a Oracle? Up to now, Oracle, we are not starting, but anybody now here, yes, having idea that Oracle, what are the data types are there? Very good. Some fellows are telling number, correct. Okay, very good, correct. Next. Very good, character, care, care is there. Very good, yes. Yes, again, some other data types. Very good, some fellows are telling, yes, here, where care, very good, where care. Yes, where care, very good, two, some fellow is telling, very good, correct. Where care, two, date, long, CLOB, PLOB, P file, so many things are there. Observe here, this where care, two data type, observe here. Is timestamp okay? Yes, available in a where 7.0 onwards. Very, very important data type. What is varchar? What is varchar 2? What is the difference between care and varchar and varchar 2? I will tell you in a technically whenever we are starting a course. Varchar 2 is a data type, is there most powerful actually prior to Oracle 7.0, varchar data type is there. But Oracle on 7.0 onwards, varchar data type can be changed into where varchar 2 data type. Why they are changing? What is that one? We are learning in our course side only. Actually, this is a Oracle is there in this one only. And now here everywhere character means here varchar 2, varchar 2. What is this one? Varchar 2 only available or not? Yes, sir. Varchar is not available. Varchar 2 only available in a 7.0 onwards. Why and what is that one? Regular classes side we are telling. Don't worry. One by one we are understandable. But just I'm intimating to you. Oh, 7.0 onwards that will be there. Okay, write it. Data type. That is, you know, that's why I'm embedded. Data type. Varchar can be changed. Changed into varchar 2 data type. Varchar 2 data type. Write it that one. Any newcomer, non-technical person, what is varchar 2? What is varchar? Don't worry. That is we are learning, but any technical persons are there. Some data type is there. Okay. Yes. In a future for knowledge purpose only this one. Now again. Again, some fellows are telling this one, I think. Any technical persons are there, guess it, this command only. Some commands are there in SQL. And now check it out. Suppose here, these are the columns are there. For example, A, B, C columns are there. These are columns. Here, some rows are there, data only. Whenever we are using a one command, these all rows, all data permanently deleted, only columns are available. Which command? Maybe. Anybody having an idea? Any technical persons? In every database, one command is there. Whenever we are using that command, all this data permanently deleted, only columns are available. Which command? Yes, very good. So many fellows are telling, correct. Truncate is a command. That a truncate table command is not there in a 7.0 before. Only Oracle 7.0, they are introducing a what? Yes, a truncate command. Very good. Not a delete. Truncate. So now here, permanently deleted means truncate, temporarily deleted means delete. The differences we are learning, okay? Yeah, in a feature. Okay, maybe, don't worry in a non-technical person, just observe it here. Oh, maybe some command is there. Yes, introduced, truncate, table command, truncate table, some command is there. Nowadays, Java developers, .NET developers, okay, PHP developers, Python developers, data science developers, Hadoop developers, these all developers are Informatica, Datastax, Cognos, BOS, these all developers also basic SQL, PLSQL, they're learning basic at least. Why means, yes, those programmers are, yes, interact with the what, database only. Stored procedures is a concept is there. Stored functions is a concept is there. That is also introduced in a where 7.0 onwards. In a PLSQL, stored procedures, stored functions are there. Stored procedures are very, very important. That is a mandatory concept in every web-based development side. And now here, that is in a PLSQL side, they are introducing stored procedures, comma, these are pure technical concepts. Stored functions. Again, write it, triggers, some triggers are there. Don't worry, these are concepts only. Again, packages, these are all the things you don't have an idea. Again, view compilation is there. just this is noted down. With all the things you don't have an idea, okay? Just technical concept, roles, snapshots, so many things are there. Just note it down, this one. At least version number, or one or two concepts, maybe fundamental level, okay? This advanced level, you don't have an idea, okay? Next, what is the next version? At least the next version, tell me. Very good. So many fellows are telling you what? 9.0, 8.0, like this. That is a wrong one. Yes, very good. Some fellows are telling you what? 7. Yes, very good. Yes, correct. 7.1 is the correct answer. Very good. Yes, here. Next version is Oracle. At least version numbers purpose, I am telling. Okay, this with this concept. Technically, you don't have an idea. Oracle 7.1. Very good. Yes, 7.1 introduced in a way 1994 year. Okay. 1994 year only. Okay. Yeah. So now here. Why 7.1 also I'm telling like this only version is there, means reason is there. Observe here. Yes, Oracle means SQL means first onwards it will be there. PLSQL means 6.0 onwards that will be there only 1988 onwards. But some other dynamic SQL is a language is there that is introduced in a way. Oracle 7.1 version onwards, 1994 onwards. Okay, yeah, introduced just the terminology idea purpose. Okay, write it. Introduced dynamic SQL. Introduced dynamic SQL. Again, NCISO SQL standards are there. 92 standards, they are embedded in a 7.2. That is, you don't have an idea. Just note down. NC/ISO SQL 92 standards. Okay. Next version. Anybody? Yes, very good. Correct. 7.2. Oracle 7.2 is a version. In that Oracle 7.2, 1995 only, they are introduced. Now observe it here. Very, very interesting. Actually, anybody Java, .NET developers are attending interviews. So many fellows are asking, display anta highest salary employee, display second highest salary employee, popular interview question. That is, which concept true in a Oracle side we are achieving means, inline views, some concept is there. That is introduced in a where in a Oracle 7.0 onwards. Again, observe it here. Java developers are, okay, .NET developers are catching a multiple records from the database actually. These records they are displaying only how they are returning means procedure out parameter. Ref cursor is a concept is there that a ref cursors through only they're returning what values they are catching those values only. That important, very, very important concept that recursors also introduced in a way in a PLSQL concept, introduced in a way. Now here, introduced recursor in 7.2. This is very important recursor in a Java, .NET, PHP. These all programmers are catching a multiple records means a procedure out parameter and a within out parameter recursor is there. That recursor only returning a multiple records, otherwise impossible. That much of powerful. That concept is introduced in a where, yes, here in a Oracle 7.0, introduced RIF cursors. Okay, in a Java developers are there, well-known persons, normal developers. We are learning in our course, those all the things. Again, job scheduling is there, DBMS underscore, job is a package in a where, in a 7.0. Just note it down. Okay, these three technical concepts, you don't have an idea. Just note it down. Okay, now next version is Oracle 7.3. This is 1996. They are introducing Oracle 7.3, which concepts are important concepts means actually anybody learning a course, a data warehousing course is there. In that one, Informatica is a course is there, ETL tool only. In that one, very important indexes are there. Bitmap index, that concept they are introducing. bitmap index. Bitmap index. Another one is PL SQL developer side, most powerful nowadays Oracle apps programmers are using regularly, inbound outbound interfaces means UTL underscore file package. UTL underscore file package. Okay, up to this one is enough. Some fellows are requesting first some days, only 1 hour. Okay, yes, not a problem. Tomorrow, remaining versions, fast, I'm telling only 10 G's are recycled, been helpful. In the remaining, all the concepts you are noted down only. Okay, I'm telling. And now then we are starting our courses only. Okay, yeah, so now our concepts regularly without any knowledge also, all the things understandable. Simple way, SQL, all the things through practically we are understandable means easy. Okay, fine. Intra enterprise edition, express edition, so many editions are there. These editions through we are learning what our users' names, all the things you are understandable. Okay, yeah. And now up to this one is enough today because first time, no. Tomorrow we'll continue. Okay, DBA we are not dealing. Okay, DBA, some other course on that. This is SQL, PL SQL, Dynamic SQL. That is Oracle development side. Okay, tomorrow I will tell you remaining. Okay, tomorrow we'll continue.